Hello, I'm Marc Perkel, founder of the Church of Reality. The Church of Reality is a religion dedicated to the pursuit of reality as it really is. I believe the reason America is in trouble is that our leaders have turned their backs on reality, relying too much on faith instead. Candidates have stated how faith plays a part in their lives. What I want to know is, where does reality fit into your life, and will you make your decisions as president based on faith or reality?